Meet Mazie. Mazie's been an all-star member of the Children's Hospital Colorado surgical team for a few years. But you're just meeting her now because she's been so busy. Mazie's hard work and spine surgery skills help us do incredible things. But she's one humble little bot and prefers to let her teammates shine. Speaking of teammates, this is Dr. Erickson. He's the medical director here at our spine center. He might not have made it to the NFL, but in the operating room, he's quarterback and coach. These two always have each other's back and their patients. And this is no team of underdogs, right, Dr. Erickson?
You bet. Mazie and I work side by side with some of the best in the game. From our physician's assistants and robotics experts to all the nurses who take the time to learn our game plan and execute it with incredible skill. Our team's record speaks for itself. We have more than 500 robotically assisted spine surgeries under our belt.
One, two, three, Mazie!
Talk about dream team. Okay, so we know Mazie is a team player, but what exactly is her role during surgery?
During surgery, we take highly detailed x-ray images and import that information into Mazie so that she can help us in the placement of our implants with extreme precision and accuracy. So you can see Mazie is the ultimate team player.
What does that mean for the kids you and Mazie help?
What it means for the kids is they get a combination of Mazie's strengths and our team's strengths and have better outcomes than they otherwise would.
So teamwork really does make the dream work.
Without a doubt. You got it. Teamwork is where it's at.
Hey, Mazie, what makes you most proud to be a part of all this? Wow. If I don't see this team in the Hall of Fame, I'll be shocked. Thanks for your time, Dr. Erickson and Mazie.
I got your back. Mazie's got your back. We all got your back.